far can we get if we sail a little bit high?
A few more doses of poison and Steve Johnson is a goner on Days of Our Lives, DOOL. But would the soap actually go that far and off the popular patriarch of the Johnson family and have it be at the hands of his good buddy John Black Drake Hogeston? Of all people, Salem fans are hoping it isn't true, but right now things aren't looking good for Stephen Nichols. ISA hit viewers recently learned that the ISA wants Steve eliminated and that a mystery woman named Pamela ordered the hit. However, they don't know why. John was instructed to carry out the task and, apparently, his family's well-being was threatened if he didn't do it. The killing John clearly has no choice. It's either Steve or Risk Marlena Deidre Hall, Brady Eric Martzoff Bell Martha Madison, or someone else he loves being seriously harmed. And, when push comes to shove, John will do anything to protect his family, which doesn't bode well for Steve. Plus, the ISA is a huge powerful organization that always gets what they want. So if John doesn't do the job, they'll find someone else who will. Are you enjoying sweeps so far? Less than AHREF equals http://poldaddy.com/poll/993-5716. Take our poll. Less than, greater than, not so fast. Of course, John has been carrying out this murder plot very slowly, which could work in Steve's favor. Perhaps, John has been doling out the in small doses to prolong things, while trying to find a way to stop the ISA's deadly plot to convince them of the error of the ways in ordering the hit. And with Paul Christopher Sean and Will Chandler Massey now hip to what's going on, provided they're both still alive, they might be able to help, either by working with John against the ISA or by warning Steve about what's really happening to him. Either way, time is running out for Steve, as his health is seriously deteriorating. If someone's going to save him, they're going to have to act fast. Kayla Mary Beth Evans could be on the verge of becoming a widow. Days of Our Lives DOOL airs weekdays on NBC. Check your local listings for airtimes.